wife of Captain Miles Standish.
Ah, an Indian is coming. She is painted. I must tell my husband Miles at once.
Do not run. I'm not hurt. You are called Miss Kitty. I'm an English angler. Chesapeake Bay is here. That is so it sent me. I want to know English. He catch a pig in England. I bring you 5 minutes.
So, I do not need to be afraid. This is Chesapeake Bay, and you come to make a treaty. Can we make the treaty now? You're going to bring Squanto in 5 days. Is Squanto the chief of your tribe?
No, Squanto not chief. Make treaty when Squanto comes. I go get him now.
Wait, I will give you this gift of this headband made out of wool. This is a very long 5 days. Yeah, you brought the treaty after that long powwow that took forever to finish. Let me read it. That neither he nor any of his should do hurt to any of their people. That if any of his did hurt any of theirs, he should send the offender that they might punish him. That if anything were taken away from any of theirs, he should cause it to be restored, and they should do the like to his. If any did unjustly war against him, they would aid him. If any did war against them, he should aid them. He should send to his neighbors, confederates, to certify them of this, that they might not wrong him, but might be likewise compromised in the conditions of peace. That when their men came to them, they should leave their bows and arrows behind them. That King James would esteem Massasoit as his kingdom out. Signed, Captain Miles Standish and Chief Yellow Feather. Is that painted person Squanto? Why are he and the warriors all painted so bright?
Yes, he is. I'm Squanto. We're painted so bright as we may look our best. I know you're shocked. I was captured in England. Good as Spain, taken to England. Where I learned English. Then, I left my feet only five my tribes have gotten taken
back. So, he lived here. He must find a plant house. He teach me how to do that. When to go fishing, when to plant corn, and how to plant fish in each hill to make them grow better.
Okay, thumbs up, go get the turkey.
Rose beast.